which produces more, gives us a trender is smoother, a lesser whipsaw. I came across this interesting study called Autumn Panics, a calendar phenomenon. I don't know in Malaysia, but in the Philippines, most of the Chinese here celebrates two birthdays. One is the regular birthday, the other one is the lunar birthday. You do also? And do you know that panics also have birthdays? According to Christopher Carolla, he aligned the panic low of 1929 with 1987, as well as the panic low of Hong Kong in 1997. And on all three instances, the low was on the 7th lunar month, day 27. So the dark days are days 27 and 28 of the lunar month. And looking at the 10 biggest percentage declines of the past 100 years, you can see that 8 out of 10 occurred in October. And the only two exceptions was the Hong Kong market due to an external event, the Tiananmen incident. Here the dark days, 7th month, day 27 and day 28. Here the panic. 1929-1987 and Hong Kong 1997. So going into 2008, I had a client meeting with a major client. I had a meeting with a major client, and over dinner I told the clients, we might see a panic in the Philippines on October 27, 2008, and the market